What makes a great college running back? You know, that's a question I've actually never been asked before.
Great college running back is,
first and foremost, you have to be durable and strong. It could be anything, but I think the biggest thing is definitely toughness and versatility. In the NFL market today, the running backs who catch the ball are the ones getting paid a lot of money, the ones who are making plays.
You have to be able to hit the weight room. You have to be able to last the whole game.
Knowing the defense and also just knowing your playbook.
Understanding the game.
It's a guy that can make plays.
And what I mean understanding a game, understanding your purpose and your why on the field. So you got a certain route, understand why you're running that route. Because that route may not be coming to you, but you may be running whatever you call it, a man option route, whatever, and moving that linebacker to open up another concept in the back of you, to open up another person.
I think your ability to make people miss and just break tackles in general, I feel like the offense is, you know, they trust you to put the ball in your hands a whole bunch, and so you got to be able to take care of it.
Also being patient.
I think what makes a great college running back is somebody that is willing to learn. You have so much to learn, especially at the running back position, the way the running back style is now leading into the NFL. I feel that time in college is very important, and you can use that to excel your game before you reach the league.
Mental and physical toughness, I think that's the biggest thing. You can be big, you can be fast, you can be strong, but if you don't have that mental toughness to carry you through the grind of football, you'll never make it.
A lot of people probably say speed, but I think vision is more important. You can be as fast as you want to be. If you hit the wrong hole, you get nothing.
Get the crowd involved, you know, breaking that long 70-yard run. It gets the momentum, gets the crowd cheering, get your teammates pumped up.
Work ethic, definitely work ethic, being strong, being physical, keeping up on your body. Obviously, you can get lost in the college life, so definitely continue to work your butt off and, you know, find a way, enjoy the game. You got to enjoy the game, and once you enjoy the game, the rest take care of itself.